ask? Why do you have to ask so many questions?
I didn't ask a freaking damn question.
Whoa.
Rajitas, are you littering? It's because of people like you. You throw garbage on the ground. Why this earth has gone to hell. Because you throw garbage on the ground. It is people like you who need to be doing... It is people like you who need to do community service. Clean up the streets. All day. Every day. What was that? So, Rojitas, how has your day been going today? Tell us something about yourself. Why is your why do they call you Rajitas?
I don't know. They call me a lot of names.
Like Dumbo, Weirdo.
No! The most annoying thing.
Strange Joe.
The most annoying thing they call me is Junior.
Junior? You know why they call you Junior?
Why? Because my dad's name is Rogelio. And I have to call me Rogelio Junior.
Yeah, but your dad's name is Rogelio. Your name is Rajitas.
No, my name is Rogelio.
Why do they call you Rajitas?
My mom calls me Little Roger.
Some people call you Rojitas, Little Roger, Junior.
My dad doesn't.
I call you Rajitas. Then you call yourself Original Rojitas.
My dad.
You're annoying, dude.
My dad doesn't even say my name. He just whistles at me.
Like that? Oh, like that. You can't?
I can't do it. That's annoying!
I'm gonna try to whistle.
Max.
Oh, you can't. I actually can't whistle.
Anyway, what else? Max.
I can't whistle.
I have two dogs.
Yes. What are their names? Paloma and Chata. They're actually on YouTube.
Yeah.
Yep.
They're on YouTube.
They're on YouTube.
They're not gonna be famous. They're part of the original family.
They are.
Original Paloma and original Chata.
Yep. Chata or Chepa?
Chata.
Chata. You just said Chata.
Did you name her that?
No,
Chata.
My mom named her that.
What
do you think, Mia?
Oh, yeah, Daddy.
Her name was Annabelle.
Oh, yeah, Annabelle. That's going to be an awesome movie when it comes out.
Oh, Daddy, you know what?
What?
We watched the true story of Annabelle. We watched the true story of Annabelle.
Where?
Aunt Chibi's duh. I guess you can watch it. And I'm always
at his house.
You're thirsty. You already drank almost all the pop. We ain't even gonna have any left when the
food. Stop it!
Stop it.
They're making the food. Oh, there he comes.